Well, yeah, Lollipop, come out. Hey, reel it in. You already said he's over by the record store. Whatever, yo, he can hear me. I shout loud. Ugh, come on, I can't stand sitting around you. I know, settle down. What's got him so upset? What got him so upset today? Did something happen? Yo, phones. I see something over there. Okay, let's check it out. Or do I get other pieces of paper? Oh no, I get... Ah! Moonbox. That's the moonbox. Not the sun, they would have the moon. It's just one big guy. What have we here? Another box? Again? Yo, I call box holder. Just say when you want to push. Right. We need to take out that big one. Open up your that one. That with a smiling face? But there's more than one. I will just take one and then push, and if it says no, then I will take out all of them. It could be also that he wants us... That he wants... He wants all those noises erased. At least that's what I would say. Either one or all. We try pushing now. Hopefully, press it. Sure about it? You tell me, genius. Nah, okay, then we. What's the playing in phones? Okay, be smart. Yes, yeah, coming from you. Okay, then I will try to take out all of the grinning noises. It's only two, right? No. Ready for a beatdown? I don't think so. Booyah! Shred this! Shred this! Ugh. That rhino is so fat, and I still miss it. Can I say that it makes much more fun with Beat? Seriously, it's easier to control than Joshua. And I like my pins. I love it when I can have my own pins and don't need to be forced to use others because of some dumb mission. Okay, there we have one smiley. I'll call them smileys now because they're so grinning. And that one up there. Oh, and that is a good position. Come on. That rocks. Yeah. The music's also very motivating. Nah, totally missed that one. Nice. So on fire today. Okay. And let's press it now. What's up, man? Okay. Oh, yes, I got it. I got it. What? Hey, very precious phones. Ryan must have had her hands full. Okay, box unlocked. Let's open up. I got us, yo. Thanks, man. What? A box in a box? Oh, what? There's a box in a box? Man, I'm sick and racking my brain. He's actually been thinking? Oh, don't be so mean. Alright, your turn, Ferns. I'll watch the box. Still can't go anywhere. A different thing? Focus. Lego food. That's just a line. Okay, it's now the sun. Yeah, it's upside down. New box. Is that here now? Wait. They're upside down. There's Okay. Do we have three here and four on the other? That's divided. One, two. Three. Just three, right? Stay here, and then we have. Open up your senses. We have one there, we have one there. Here's the middle. I just want to make sure. Okay, that should be three because there were four. Then we have to erase the one in the middle. Okay. I'm not good with riddles, so bear with me. Don't wuss out now, man. 70-year-old me was too stupid for that stuff. Okay, then there must be four. Here we already have two. Yeah, okay, I could have just. Then the two in the middle here.
Is gone.
Meh.
I don't more.
Yeah. Ha! Booyah! Like it? Lame. Punk. Shred this.
Easy. God. God. God.
Watch yourself.
No, no. Already, almost got me there. Yeah. I don't think so. Oh no, what? Whoops! Ah, it's a 200% and I get special thing. Nice. That's good enough.
The beat is on.
Whoa. That's cool. That one was of course and it's firing a lot so it couldn't get hurt. That was cool. So and now we should be able to press that thing.
What now?
Oh, we solve it? Yes, I hope so. Sure, got Redman. Help if you're dead warrior. Worried. Ah, yes. I'm so relieved. Wow, phone, that was spectacular. Oh, come on, don't do that. I already have a hard time pronouncing the words, and if you speak them out wrong, I'm always confused. Rhyme did have her hands full. Very full. Okay, box unlocked. Let's open it up. I got us, yo. Weapon. Booyaka! Another keypin. Now we can go to Tova Records. Alright, let's hurry. But still, you have to wonder. Why would Kariya go through all the trouble of trapping us here by the underpass to buy time? That's another reason. Alright, open it up. Hey, you got to keep... Where? What's he doing? I think now we get to know what happened. Hey man, what's wrong? This is where Flowers, was there an accident here? An accident? Oh, I don't like it when he cries. What? Hey, what? Tears? Seriously? Who are you and what have you done with Beat? This is where me and Ram died. Here? That morning me and my folks headed out. Just like always, I took off. And just like always, Ram came after me. But one thing was different. The car, yo, it came screaming towards her. I jumped in front of her, but I ain't strong enough to stop a car, yo. That was our ticket to the UG. I'm really sorry, man. I killed her. I stole her future, you know. Ryan wasn't a loser like me. She had dreams, things ahead of her. If I hadn't run out of the house, I hadn't fought with my folks, if I'd pushed her out of the way a second sooner. But come on, man. You know she didn't hold it against you. I will never know. Huh? But you two got along great. Yeah, she never blamed me. See? Listen, she didn't remember you. Huh? Like her memory was gone? I do know, but we woke up in UG and what you think she said to me. Nice to meet you. I mean, talk about your sick jokes, man. Ram didn't even remember a thing about me. So I took her memory, like it did with me. Probably. But she didn't win the game, so even if I become composer and make her right again, memories of me might be gone for good. That's terrible. That's what it is. But I don't care. I'm still gonna bring her back. That's the least I can do for her. I'm with you, man. Thanks. Sorry I'm wasting time. We gotta get over to Tower Records. That's why I like it so much. Oh, the music is really not fitting right for my mood. Oh, I love this Big Brother character. Generally, all the sibling characters. Oh, I just want to win this game just for him. Come, go on. Here goes. Alright, it's open. Let's go, phones. Okay. Yeah, I want to hug Beat. Man. Oh yeah, come out. Is he even here? Food's probably hiding somewhere. Yeah, what if we scan for him? We can't scan Reapers. No, what, we might find another clue. Alright. Yeah, well, there are a lot of noises around here. That's odd. Huh, what's up? I can't scan. What? That's whack, man. Try again. I'm serious, it's not working. No way, why not? Good question. So this means what? Everybody's a Reaper? Come on, please. You see any wings? If they were Reapers, they'd notice us. Alright, so then what, yo? Huh? Hey, look. The red pins. Red skull pins. Yeah, all the people's got them. Wait, what if it's a pin? Maybe they block my scan like the player pins. Could be, yo. Rhyme said players can't scan each other. Are technically people carrying player pins. It's like the pins block the signal. So these people is all players? I mean if they got pins, yo. No, we are the only two players, I'm sure of it. These people are alive in the RG. Maybe the red skull pins are like player pins for the RG. No, they can't play the game if they're alive? Think, man. We can't all be great thinkers like you. So yo, the red skull pins. They are cat design, right? Wow, you know Cat? Hell yeah, I ain't stupid. Everyone in Shibuya knows Cat. The two pins sure look alike, huh? They do. It can't be a coincidence. The same game must have made both, yo. So that means it's also gotta be... Right, how about we go get Rhyme? Oh, good call. Lollipop's waiting. That's ridiculous. It can't be him. Oh, here already? That was fast. Yo, shut up. You done saying your prayers? Still a ball of energy, I see. Fine, make me do some work. Where, don't you? Here he comes. Phones, careful. He is... What? Do I detect worry? Huh? Who are you and what have... I'm right here, man. Quit that. I'm just saying you not to screw up, yo. Squabbling? You won't beat me like that. Come on, what are you waiting for? Get him, phones. It's time to throw down. I'm ready. Oha. If Beat says he's strong, then I'm worried, really. Don't like that. He uses fireballs. I like him even more. Whoa. No, come on. Ah. Okay. What is wrong? The boss fights are too easy. Do I have to make it up? set it on hard or what? Oh, very good. Ha, eat that. Bet you had enough. What can I say? I know when I'm beat. You win. Here's your pin, but... What are you doing? Oh, Kyria, you lazy bum. We said you could call it a day. Now look sharp before I put on my angry face. Uzuki, what are you doing here? I came to see if you were goofing off, and it's a good thing. Honestly, I can't take my eyes off you. Oh, do you have to be such a drudge? Hey, who taught me to put my heart into my work? Now you got just gonna have to let me help. Oh, I know it was too easy. That's perfect, Joe. We'll take you and Lollipop at once. How many licks could it take? Beat. Alright, Uzuki. One more fight if I have to. You have to. I will buy you a bowl of ramen later. Now both? Yes, both. But that could be... I don't see him, I don't know if he's in the fight or I just have to beat her for now. Yeah, it seems it's just her for now. Oh, it changed. It switched. Nah. Yeah, just yeah, I waited for that. It's easy with just one, because you can then prevent from attacking, but when there are two, you can just concentrate on one, and the other can still attack you. Oh, wait, shit. Just had to take that, just in case. Oh. Didn't want to risk to get a final blast before I could give them their final blast. Hey, Med Beam. Bravo, you got us. A big hand for the big winners. As promised, step in. Catch. Hey. Joink. Hang in there, Rhyme. I will fix you right. Hey, what are they trying to pull? You punks. This ain't Rhyme. This pin's a fake! You did a lying cheaters. Damn, I knew I couldn't trust her. Hood winked again. Kyria, what are you talking about? The Iron Man gave us a fake on purpose. What? Then where's the real pin? Where do you think? She lied to us? They made promotion, all of it. Beat, I don't know what to say. It's alright. Bet you I ain't never even seen the real pin. How would you know? That's no excuse, I should have seen through the trick. Here, I want makeup for today, but take it. That's really cool. That's not that bad. Level 4 keep it? What's this for, man? For everything. Right now, the Eugene needs you too to have this. The Eugene needs us? Why? Alright, man, I know what to do. You do? Come on, phones. Oh, you forget? Watch your backs. And why would we need to do that? Last Reaper you give us a keep and got erased. We think the GM was responsible. Don't you go being the next side? Aye, thanks for the advice. We can take care of ourselves. Right, Izuki? Ugh, they can mind their own business. Go on, scram, before I get grumpy. And, sorry about yesterday. Oh, character growth. Huh? Something happened yesterday? I can't remember a thing. Come on, Bones, let's bounce. Right, we've got a game master to find. Face it, you just use us to stall for time. Kiss a promotion of yours goodbye. Never. Huh? I won't give up, not now. Don't you see how messed up this all is? They treat us field reapers like we are tools. I mean, this work environment is just... earlier than I was back in the day. I'll give you that. Kiria, I love this town just as much as you. So I've decided I can't leave Shibuya like this. I have to change it. All reapers deserve to enjoy their work, to feel rewarded. My oh my, that certainly sounds epic. Well, let me know how it goes. Haha, nice try. You get to be my little helper. Blah, since when? Together we can move up the ladder, really change things. A happier Shibuya for all reapers. Oh, I'm all for that. It sounds nice. It's really so cool how the game makes so many characters after a while you like them. Even when you're your enemies. It's still kinda cool. Does have a nice ring to it. Anyway, I'm ripe for the day. Whole lot of good these humans did us. You mean these? They're toys, they don't do anything. No way, that? Something anyway. Now, how about that rum? I'm ready to... Those kids. They are fugitives, enough to warrant an EC. Why'd you let them have the keepin? If the GM catches wind of it, we slash more than our salaries. Uzuki, don't you feel it? Feel what? Shibuya's breaking. Breaking? Don't be so dramatic. The town's homogenizing. Turning simple. Now that you mention it, the usual cacophony of toasts has quieted down. Yeah, because they are changing, focusing all on a single point. You think it's an own? Don't know, I just hope that point isn't a period. The end. Burger! Uzuki? Hey, Uzuki, what's wrong? My head. That took a while. First, he's still alive. Second, longer than assumed. If this body will that attacks, I'm getting used to. But it's only a function of time. Now, let's crunch some more numbers. What the fuck is happening? This ramble? Another day's gone by. What the? What was that? Was that a bug or what? Beat! Crap, man, crap. Alright, pipe down. How am I supposed to pipe down, yo? It's day 5. Where the hell is Iron Face hitting, man? Relax. We've still got 3 days. We only got 3 days, yo. And I got less than you, remember? We ain't gonna make it. I still gotta get Rhyme back. Then we gotta beat the composer. Plus that ball is blocking our way to Shibuya River. And there might be more past it. Well, one thing at a time. First, calm down. Alright, fine. The level 4 keepin' we got yesterday. What does it open? Career's key? Utagawa. Alright, let's search that today. Fine. The Iron Ridge cost us 2 days. I ain't losing another one. Or Dragon US, we got a dash, man. Oh, I'm really rushing through this week. It's already day 5. people standing around. They usually don't see anyone. But I'm streaming since a while now. And I'm hungry as hell. So I will make me some food. Maybe I will be streaming more later. But I can't promise. Anyway, for you on YouTube, thanks for watching. I hope you had fun. I surely had a lot. I think it's clear that I enjoy Beats Week. Well, I would say bye then.